All right, guys, we're going to cut a stringer. First thing you want to do is you want to look for the crown on the board. All right. Crown is this way. Crown is up here. This is where your steps are going to go. Six, 11. That's 6 by 11. I already have 2 cut, and I'll check them as I go. Now your second step is going to be 7 by 11. On down, 7, 11. Put your 7 at the end of your 11 mark. 7, 11. 7, 11. Good job. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And our last step. Will be 6 by 11. This one. We just need 6 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So what we're going to do here is we're going to do the same thing. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Whoops, this one should be 7. My bad. 7 by 11. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this last one is going to be 6. I got my template. I'll check it against my template. Cross them out. Cross them out. That out. Cross that out. Cross this out. Cross this out. Okay. There we go. Measure once, cut, or measure twice, cut once. Okay, there we go. Okay, so I'm gonna cross this out. Take our jigsaw now and cut out our pieces. Thank you. There we go. Another stringer down. Check it against the template. Okay. Nice. Perfect. Look at that. Okay. There you go. Ooh, this stringer. And they're gonna look like that. Got 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'll get back to you when I'm getting a little further.